We're trying to grow our club, and I believe there will be a lot of good information to be had down here, and hoping to take a great deal of information back up to the club and start moving it forward.
Well, our club has got a bit of a revival, so we really need to know about how to run a club well. And so therefore, looking at the schedule that the SCA had put together, we decided that, yeah, we definitely have to come here to see how this club is going to run in the future for the next coming years.
Key things are how to work the GO membership, because there's a lot of information coming through that it's all computer stuff that I'm really not very good on, and we've found a lot of shortcuts and ways to work our way through that, so it's been really good.
I think it's just going to give me a better idea on how to kind of speak to people and get the right information across for when we're doing more events.
An opportunity to learn from other clubs, to learn from the SCA and learn how we as a club can be better and give more to our, you know, to our members.
Yeah, it's been really good to come down and to learn about a few new things within the SCA.
I've enjoyed the social media bit today. I thought I knew a bit about social media, and I realise I know nothing. So that was quite enlightening. And I also enjoyed the environmental bit, and I found that bit really, really interesting. I did enjoy that.
For anybody looking for information, this is the place to come. There's just so many different modules and things to go through that you can't possibly not go home without a head full of information. Yeah.
The governance stuff this afternoon was particularly useful, especially around the how to plan and how to develop your strategies and make sure that everything is consistent and everybody actually knows what their part is in helping the club to improve and make the most for the members.
I've learned things that I was talking about anyway, so we were all discussing it, saying, oh, this should happen, this should happen, this should happen. And because we've come here over the weekend, we've actually realised that we're on the right track, which is good. Everyone's thinking from the same hymn sheet. So the SCA are delivering what we are thinking, which is great. You know, we've gone and we've come here and we're going to go back home now, go to our committee and go, hey, do you know what? We're on the right track. It's all good.
It's always good. You always learn something new. No matter what, you do always learn something new. And again, you're meeting up with people again.
There's a lot to know, in particular around social media. So how you communicate, who your audience is, that you know, changes the mediums that you want to use. Social media is something that a lot of us in the committee are a bit uncomfortable with. So we're just going to have to figure out how we get to grips with that. To be honest with you, any opportunity to get together with other clubs and like-minded people, whether it's this or the volunteers conference, it's an opportunity that people should not miss out on.
Some more networks between other clubs. It's a good way to kind of grow your confidence, maybe, but I think it's really nice just to get out and see new people. It's just a good confidence building for younger people.